Shane with thesimplegig.com, educating and training, not entertaining and complaining. So 2 weeks ago exactly, I made that video about private clients, what I do and how I do it. You should watch that. So that same passenger just texted me today and says, hey, I'm landing at 7:10 p.m. Can you come? And I said, I'll be there. So I'm on my way. So you're going to go to Robert's Restaurant off of Wright Brothers Drive. Going to be outside of the airport queue. I'm going to be the isolated driver behind Robert's Restaurant. He, the passenger, is going to send for an Uber at Robert's Restaurant so that I will link up and be on the app. You want to always be on the app. You never take cash because the app is your business license, your business permit. It is also your insurance. If something happens, and believe me, stuff happens. I have over 9,000 rides. I've been T-boned. I've been rear-ended. I see six major accidents every day, and I go home with a headache right here because I feel like I'm about to be next because I've already had it happen a bunch of times. In fact, most Uber and Lyft drivers that I know that do it full-time, they have been in some form of an accident or other. Seriously, it happens all the time. So, yep, just following up on that. It happens and you develop private clients, and that's how you pick up at the airport. You go to Wright Brothers Drive, you go sit behind Robert's Restaurant. The passenger sends for the Uber or the Lyft behind Robert's Restaurant. You're offline. You wait for the passenger to tell you when they are ready to go. You go online, they send the request at Robert's Restaurant, you pick it up, and that's how you pick up at the airport. So 2 weeks ago, my customer from Logan, from the airport all the way back, so now we're doing the same exact thing, texted me earlier, hey, I'm landing at 7:10 p.m., can you get me? I said, I will be there. And last time it was a $200 tip. Who knows? So that's that. I'm Shane with thesimplegig.com, and drive towards your dreams.